Cloud Beacon in here? Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered. Always had trouble concentrating. Oh, another one of those micro recorders.
Jesus, yeah,
wonder what happened
here. That's a big guy. Yes. Yes, it is. Field note 2072. We're at Site 69. Where are we?
The Lost Cabin Mine.
Thank you. The Lost Cabin Mine. We have euthanized a specimen of Homo sapiens mutans corporosus using 10,000 milligrams of ketamine. Reference field note 2071, where 6,000 milligrams was barely enough to subdue the Homo sapiens mutans albino. We tracked this subject from its primary habitat and structures on the northern rim of Crater Lake, what used to be the visitor center, I believe, to this mine. Currently, we have no working theory as to the subject's migratory habits. Living patterns or...
How about why it's so goddamn big? Got any theories about that?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, we do.
Really?
Yeah. Blood tests have shown that Homo sapiens mutans corporosus have extremely elevated amounts of anabolic steroids.
Wait, so... What? Before they became infected, they were voided out?
Basically, yeah. Not that they were all bodybuilders or athletes taking illegal synthetic androgens. Some probably had naturally high levels. Results the same.
Yeah? What's that?
They can literally tear you in half. Come on. It's gonna be samples crated up. Get out of here.
Neuro Beacon. Okay, where is it? A micro recorder. Let's see.
Hey, Lieutenant, we're getting awfully close to them, aren't we?
They're moving away, Corporal.
An injector.
It's 1800 hours.
All the good shit.
They won't be back until morning. They're magnificent, aren't they?
Sure, if you say so.
Field note 1833. We are at designated site 217, Dog Prairie Cave. Picking up sample collectors leading to and from the cave entrance.
Just follow the trail of shit, yeah?
It's way more complicated than that. Early indications show that Dr. Anderson's theory regarding trail pheromones is correct. Homo sapiens mutans turba, or horde as the locals prefer, has evolved exocrine glands that produce a semi-viscous secretion transporting as yet unknown pheromones.
Gotta say, Doc, you sound pretty excited.
You don't get it. You know how ants, termites, bees, wasps... They all know where their nests are. How to find trails that lead to food.
Sure.
How do they do it? Do you see little road signs everywhere? No, of course not. They do it through pheromones, Corporal. The same chemical processes that tell them not to tear each other apart.
So they shit everywhere and follow the smell.
Thank you.
Visitor center. That's gotta be it. Just gotta find some, at least.